appreciate him a lot more, and that'll happen late in the season.
Brunson with the runner cuts the Bucks lead to 4. Holiday launches a 3 and
no timeouts for Milwaukee. Holiday for the lead, puts it in with 2 seconds remaining. 112-111, and the Grizzlies
board. Holiday. Wow.
Perfect this season with assists.
Yep.
Incredible production.
It's the All-Star break, averaging 9 assists a game.
Aaron Holiday, the pace of this game for the Bucks.
Terrific pace. Driving, kicking.
That's a good number for a game, you know, just a solid number.
And shooting by 4. Milwaukee shooting just 31% from the field as Holiday with his. Late in the clock for Holiday, under a minute to play in the first quarter. He loved it the second.
On the other end by Harrell, and then same problems defensively and a careless inbounds pass by
quarter. Here is Holiday catching, fading in the corner, fires. Really showing you why Milwaukee went after him in the offseason. Just the way that he compliments Antetokounmpo and his all.
Holiday working on the paint, on the low block against too strong. Antetokounmpo with the hustle. Shot clock down to 10. Holiday, no hesitation.
Shot clock.
Holiday is doing his. Oh, bailed him out. All right, let's see if you can get a stop here as Holiday slow rolls his way into the paint.
Going, Jimmy. Bucks or Warriors in 3-pointers. Lot to recommend here as Holiday, another one is. Gives it up. Connaughton open for 3. And Connaughton comes up short. It is Holiday.
Jrue Holiday. Antetokounmpo gets free.
Pull it out.
Holiday up. Capella challenges. Goes to the Bucks. Here comes Jrue in the paint. Feeds Giannis for the stuff.
Buttermaker having a night. Oh my goodness! Jrue Holiday! Turning back the hands of time!
With a left hand. That should not happen.
Holiday! Second punch. How did that not go in?
I don't know. I say that about my putting sometimes. Oh, look at that.
Never forget.
Still gone.
Jrue Holiday. Not just yet, though. We'll be around a while. Yes, Holiday hits the 3.
Shake him down. Shake him down to the ground, Jrue.
Closing seconds. Holiday, Glasser. Yes.
It's in a 3. No. Long rebound. Holiday on the run. Darting ahead. All the way in. Lays it home.
We'll save it. Back off to Jrue Holiday. Down the middle, puts on the brakes and fire.
The offensive rhythm of the Bucks.
Middleton on the hop for Holiday and
test the shot. A lot of different bodies that Coach Bud throwing at Jimmy Butler defensively.
And a Holiday.
Injuries they've endured, losing Jaylen Brown in Boston. Miami's had their issues. It's Giannis remaining and deciding not to call a timeout. Holiday spin move gets inside. Lands, go.
Back to that play, post up Giannis.
Holiday scores.
Good dig by Harris. Holiday with a nice show and go. Great passing.
Beautiful pass and a foul.
You said it best, though. Good job.
Pass for Giannis. Beautiful done by Holiday. Holiday. Holiday with a series of fakes. Pass to Middleton for 3. Yes. Out of 2 minutes and 45 seconds, as Harris goes to the rim. Here's Holiday for 3. Holiday, Giannis to his left. Bogdanovic back. Giannis all the way. 4 seconds of pressure. Shot clock in front. Oh, it is Holiday putting it down. Giannis going at Capella. Kicks it out. Holiday, yes.
What a third here for Nate McMillan and the Hawks.
Holiday for 3.
What a game for Holiday.
After the rebound, kicks it alive for Holiday, and he knocks down a
fast break points. Can they close this out?
Bucks by two. Here's the lead, and Giannis puts it down.
Beautiful lead pass there. Uh-oh.
And a night. Holiday for three. Yes. Holiday on the drive to the reverse. First plus the foul. Brutal reverse a half seasons with Chicago. Here's Lopez on the drive and puts it down. It is a Ocongo, who just came on, came into the foul. Oh! A slam by Lopez. Holiday on the drive. Gets to Lopez.
That's back-to-back.
Prior to that shot by Lou Williams. The lead to Lopez. Holiday. It counts on the foul.
Holiday equates.
Holiday into the lane for Lopez.
Pat Connaughton has been everywhere.
Holiday scores. Final minute, third quarter. Holiday, yes. Here's Middleton on the drive. Oh, wow. Holiday puts it up.
Side block from behind. Holiday behind the back. Middleton back to Holiday. Inside. Portis for the slam. And the Bucks go up 10.
That's a non-shooting foul.
Holiday inside. Antetokounmpo. Holiday step back three. Got it.
Are you taking the ring if you lose?
No.
Holiday hits a three. Jrue Holiday from way downtown.
It should count.
Holiday straight on for three. That's good.
Good shot right there.
Already 10 points for Ayton as Holiday. Holiday, another long three. Got it. Jrue Holiday lighting it up here in the first half.
About his ability to slash and cut.
Holiday with the steal. Took it away from Booker.
And with Tucker out, Holiday on him.
And not Booker the drive, gets inside, leans in. Knocked away and stolen by Holiday. Phoenix has to foul. And a pinnacle foul throws it down. And a foul. Giannis on the alley-oop. What a turnaround. A chance to take the lead and the turnover. As the Bucks now up by three and a free throw coming up. Antetokounmpo to Holiday. Holiday the drive. Finds Lopez. Cutting and slamming. Brook Lopez with authority. And the Bucks go up by three. Five to shoot. Antetokounmpo kicks it out. Holiday. Holiday for three. Puts it in as the shot clock expires.